tonight, live from the Owensboro Life Center. It is the Puckhogs going against the Findlay Trojans in the last home games of the season. Puck has already dropped. Baxter Brown gets the puck, sends it out to Cameron Real. He gets it across, dumps it back behind the net. And we're going to try to set something up here. Brown gets it in the corner, sends it back to Blesley Bolds. Bolds kicks it back to Brown. He sends it to the middle for a shot. Starting out on offense, we have Cameron Real, Lance Crabtree, and Baxter Brown. Back on D, we have Griffin Payne and Wesley Bold. Trojans come up with it, get it into the neutral zone, and they're able to dump it. Griffin Payne's got it. Oop, he loses it. Finley tries to go in, tries to take a shot. He's there. Bolds intercepts it, puts it on the wall. Brown's got it. He tries to get it out of the zone, and they're able to. And then the Trojans pick it back up. Look on the Trojans again. Offensive line is switched out. We've got Howard and Roberts and Ryan Payne back in on offense. Defense stays the same with Griffin Payne and Wesley Bolds. Howard chases one down into the corner, takes a shot. Bolds is able to deflect it. Trojans kick it around the wall and get it out of the zone. And this and maybe... it's not going to be an icing. Griffin Payne picks it up behind the net. Kicks it over to the wall. Ooh. Wesley Bolds going to chase it off into the corner. Roberts gets it, tries to get it out of there. Bolds and Roberts and Howard are there battling. And Howard, Trojans come up with it. Bolds picks it up behind the net. Puts it over the wall to Payne. He misses it. Bolds again. Oh, hand pass. And he kicks it down. Looks like this is, and it's not going to be an icing. All right, our defensive line is switched out. We've got Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay on D. Offense is Eric Whited, Ryan Payne, and Elijah Howard. Here come the Trojans again. Gets around Max Holder. Jackson Lindsay is able to knock it away. Jackson's... And in the... Dixis and in the goal was able to love save that one. 11:25 to go in the first period. Score is still 0-0. Offensive line, we've got Thomas Burke, Eric Whited, and Tyler Cooper. Defense, we have Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay. Puck goes around the wall. Burke's there trying to knock it out. Holder's going to chase it down in the corner. He doesn't get it. Burke's there battling. Trojans come up with it. They kick it back long behind the net again. Jackson Lindsay chases it down. And he gets it across. Beautiful pass to Eric Whited. Whited's got it. He's going to take it into the offensive zone. Kicks it over to Burke for a shot. Oh, he missed it. Gets into the corner. Eric Whited's there trying to kick it in. Thomas is there. Cooper's there. Had multiple opportunities. And the Trojans still get it. Back behind the wall. Jackson stops it at the blue line. Kicks it back down again. And the Trojans come up with it. All right, our offensive line is switched out again. We've got Cameron Real, Lance Crabtree, and Baxter Brown back in. Defense is still Lindsay and... Holder. Brown's got it, sends it in front of the net. Crabtree's there trying to hit it in. Real's there. Lindsay's got it. He kicks it. It goes behind the net. Real's there. Comes up with it, and the Trojans get it. Jackson's there to knock it away. Holder's there battling, and now they're going to go to the corner. Jackson comes out of there with it. Cameron Reel's got it. He kicks it over to Brown. Brown tries to kick it over to Crabtree. It deflects off one of the Trojans. And here we go again. Crabtree to Reel. Lindsay's got it now. He kicks it out to Brown. Brown's got it into the neutral zone. He dumps it. And Brown goes out, and Elijah Howard comes back in. Jackson's going to stop this at the blue line. Kicks it back, dumps it back down behind the net. Holder's got it, sends it back out to reel, and we've got an offside. Okay, our offensive line is switched out. We've got Zach Roberts, Elijah Howard, and Ryan Payne. Back on D, we have Elliot Tynes and Wesley Bowles. And that's going to be out of play, and they're going to drop the puck again. 9:04 to go on the first period. Score still 0-0. This is the Owensboro Puckhogs versus the Findlay Trojans out of Findlay, Ohio. Trojans get it, and they get it out of the zone. Tynes is able to knock it back down into the offensive zone. Howard's there to try to stop it, and it looks like they got a call on a spinner and offsides. Okay, we'll drop the puck again. Trojans come down with it. He gets around Elliot Tynes. And they're able to knock it out. Oh. Tynes is able to challenge behind the net. Bold. A little bit of fun stuff behind the net. And that was a stoppage of play, so we're going to drop the puck again. Oh my God. Okay, they called. All right, we got double penalty there. That was a little bit of shoving from Tynes and the Findlay gentleman. So it's still going to be 5-on-5. On defense, we now have Max Holder, Wesley Bowles. On offense, we have Thomas Burke, Eric Whited, and Tyler Cooper. Bowles is able to knock it away from front of the net, kick it along the wall. The Trojans take another shot. Max Holder is going to try to challenge, get it, send it out, and get it out of the zone. Tyler Cooper's going to try to chase him down and stop it. He intercepts it. Awesome job. Keeps it in the zone. He's still battling. Burke's there. Eric White comes up with it. Griffin Payne comes up with it. Griffin Payne's back in. Thomas Burke behind the net. Eric Whited, they're fighting. Eric sends it around the wall to the Trojans. Cooper intercepts it, takes a shot, goes wide left. Whited's there to challenge. Burke's there. Burke comes up with it. And they keep it in the zone. And the Trojans come up with it. Now they get it out of the zone. Across the neutral zone. And Wesley Bowles is able to intercept. Eric White is there to flip it out to Cameron Reel, who just came in. Lance and Crabtree and Cameron Reel are in now. Reel to Crabtree. Oh! Extra Brown is now in, so we've got Brown, Crabtree, and Reel back on offense. Griffin Payne and Wesley Bowles on D. And that's going to be an icing. They're going to bring that one back down and drop it again. Okay, on D, we now have Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay. Up front, we have Crabtree, Reel, and Brown. Reel gets it out there. Lindsay sends it along the wall. Trojans take a shot. Max Holder's able to come up with it, get it out of the zone. Max again. And Crabtree's able to knock it out of the zone. Trojans come up with it on their own end. Reel's there to keep it in the zone. He comes out of the zone, he's battling on the wall, and the Trojans come up with it. Lindsay takes it behind the net. Along the wall to Brown, gets it out of the zone. And Lindsay stops it. Here we go again. Lindsay over to Holder. Holder gets it, passes it up to Howard. Howard is in now for Crabtree. Back to Holder. Oh, gets taken away. Stolen. Hero comes up with it. Knocks it over to Brown. Brown tries to get it out to Crabtree or to Howard. Howard's got it. He sends it over to Real. Comes off a skate. And Brown's there to keep it in the zone. Trojans take it behind their own net. They send it out. Holder's there to stop it and keep it in the zone, but the Trojans come up with it and get it out. Lindsay stops it. Sends it out to Holder. And Brown comes up with it, kicks it on the wall to Howard. Howard's got it. He gets it out of the zone. Lindsay's going to take it behind the net again. Stop. We got a switch out coming. Sends it over to Payne. Lindsay's got it again. Lindsay sends it along the wall to Roberts. They get it out of the zone. Howard's going to try to chase it down. Didn't get there. Then the Trojans did again. So set up again. Lindsay sends it out to Howard. Oh, gets intercepted. And Jake Sisson's there to stop it. 4:58 to go in the first period. Score still 0-0. Line switch out. We've got Tyler Cooper, Eric Whited, and Thomas Burke back in up front. And back on D, we have Wesley Bones and Griffin Payne. Tyler Cooper comes up with it after the faceoff. Trojans kick it back. Bones sends it over to Payne, to Burke. Back. Oh. And Griffin's going to chase this down again. He gets checked. He gets stolen, taken away. White is there to battle. Keep it going. Bones gets it over to Cooper. And we keep at it again. Here's Griffin Payne. He's able to get it out of zone to Thomas Burke. Whitek's got it. He sends it up to Cooper. Cooper tries to do a backhand. Doesn't get there, and the Trojans get it out of the zone. And that's going to be an icing, so they're going to bring that one back. With 4:14 to go in the first period, the score is still 0-0. Lance Crabtree, Cameron Real, and Baxter Brown come back in on offense. On D, we still have Wesley Bones and Griffin Payne. Bolts takes a shot, goes wide left. Brown's going to chase this one down over the wall. Try to keep it in the zone. He does. Oh, he gets knocked down. Still battling for it. Cameron Real comes out of there with it. He tries to send it out into the front of the net. Trojans come up with it. Crabtree's still there battling, and the Trojans are able to get it out. Griffin Payne kicks it along the wall. Wesley Bolts has got it. He sends it over to Brown. Brown kicks it back to Trojan. And here come the Trojans. Oh. And a glove save by Jake Sisson. 3:39 to go in the first period. Still 0-0. Switch out with Elijah Howard, Zach Roberts, and Ryan Payne. And back on D, we have Max Holder, Jackson Lindsay. 3:39 to go in the first period. Jackson's able to keep it along, keep it alive. Comes up with it again. Battling for it. He comes out with it. He sends it over to the wall. Gets it out of the zone. And Ryan Payne's going to try to chase this one down. He does. He takes a shot, and it goes in. Woo! I think Jackson gets the assist on that one. So Ryan Payne beats the other kid, and he gets the score. So the Puckhogs go up 1-0 with 3:25 to go in the first period. Jackson's going to chase this one down along the wall, sends it along the wall. Holder intercepts a pass. Ryan Payne's got another one. He's going to get a run. He gets past one. Takes a shot. And the goalie's able to save it. 3:04 to go in the first period. Hey, Andy. face off. The Trojans going to try to chase it down. Jackson's going to challenge on the wall. Checks him into the wall. Steals the puck. Sends it over to Cooper. Cooper's got it. And Max Holder's got it. And he gets it away from him. Here come the Trojans again. Eric Whited checks this kid into the wall. Burke's there. Lindsay's there. Jackson checks him again. Sends it along the wall to Burke. And Burke gets it out of his zone. Cooper's got it. And he's able to send it down to the offensive zone. Here come the zone, the Trojans again. Max Holder is able to get it out of the zone. Max gets it again. Sends it over to Thomas Burke. Burke dumps it. Crabtree, Brown, and Real are back in. Holder takes a shot, goes wide left. Battle on the wall. Trojans come up with it behind the net. They send it along the wall all the way around. And they come out of there with it. Whoops. Holder's able to stop it, but Brown has to take it out, and it goes offside. So 1:39 to go in the first period. The score is 1-0. Owensboro Puckhogs over the Findlay Trojans from Ohio. Back on D, we have Elliott Tynes and Wesley Bodes. And on offense, we have Lance Crabtree, Cameron Real, and Baxter Brown. Tynes has got it, sends it up to Crabtree. Crabtree kicks it along the wall. He's able to send it into the middle, and the Trojans come up with it and get it out of the zone. Tynes is there. He dumps it. Real's going to try to chase this one down. Battle on the boards. Brown to Bowles to Brown. And takes a shot. Goes back behind the net. We're still there, and Tynes is going to try to challenge this. Gets past him, and then Brown comes up with it. Oh, he gets it taken away from him. They take a shot, it goes wide left. Trojans come up with it, and they send it along the wall. Brown's going to try to challenge, and Tynes is able to kick it over to Crabtree. Crabtree gets it out of the zone. He tries to send it over to Real, but he's still got it. He gets battled, gets taken away. Tynes is there. He's going to try to challenge. And the Trojans. Cameron Real takes it back. And the Trojans get out of there. They take a shot. It goes wide left. Howard's going to get it on the other side. Kicks it over to Cameron Real. Howard gets it back. They get it out of the zone. And we'll set up again. Here comes Elliott Tynes with the puck. He gets it out of the zone. He kicks it over to Zach Roberts, who's back in. And there's the buzzer for the end of the first period. The score is 1-0. Owensboro Puckhogs over the Findlay Trojans. There's Amy Crabtree hobbling along. She's got an injured foot. There's your Owensboro Puckhog family. Jackson's Meemaw and Papa and Mom and Sister and Grandma are all here to watch Jackson play his last home games as a Puckhog. And there's some of the other families also. There's Sheena Lane. All right, here we go. Beginning of the second period. The score is 1-0. Owensboro over the Trojans. Ryan Payne, Elijah Howard, and Zach Roberts up front. You got Elliott Tynes and Wesley Bodes back on D. Ryan Payne's got it. He's going to try to take a shot. Sends it over the net. Gets to the wall. Roberts tries to come up with it. Tynes is able to stop it, kicks it back up, and the Trojans come up with it. They get it out of the zone. Wesley Bodes is able to stop it, kick it back down. Oh, Ryan Payne got knocked to the ice. Howard takes a shot. Puck is still loose. Roberts almost had a shot. Trojans are there. They keep it behind the net. Go again. Kind's able to stop it at the wall. Looks like we've got a penalty on Elijah Howard. So it looks like with 13:20 to go in the second period, the Puckhogs are up 1-0. We are now going to be on a penalty kill. Defense switches out. We've got Max Holder, Jackson Lindsay back on D. And up front, we have Cameron Real and Baxter Brown. Max Holder comes up with it, and he's able to dump it. Brown tries to chase it down. Real tries to steal it back. The Trojans come up with it. Real tries to chase him down. And they score. So with 13:01 to go in the second period, the score is 1-1. Crabtree comes in, so we're back at full power. Since that was a penalty kill. 13:01 to go in the second period. Score is still tied 1-1. Max Holder comes up with it, kicks it over along the wall. Baxter Brown wasn't there to get it. Crabtree intercepts a Trojan pass and is able to dump it back down. Cameron Reel's going to chase this one down. Oh, he gets it kicked away from him. Comes up with it. He still got it. Sends it out in front of the net. There wasn't anybody there, and the Trojans come up with it. Here we go again. Max Holder is able to smack that one away, get it out of the zone, and then Jackson's going to chase this one down along the wall. Kicks it along the wall to Crabtree, to Brown. Brown's got it. He kicks it up to Cameron Real, and the Trojans come up with it. Crabtree intercepts a pass. Holder's got it. Oh. Still battling. Crabtree's got it now along the wall. He sends it out to Baxter Brown. He's got a one-on-one, but someone's closing fast. He gets knocked to the ice. Switch outs here. We've got Wesley Bodes and Griffin Payne back in on D. Up front we have Cooper, Whited, and Burke. Trojans come up with it after the faceoff. Score still tied 1-1. 11:44 to go in the second period. Oh, Griffin misses. Jake's able to stop it and trap it. What's up, Mr. Holder? to go in the second period. Scores 1-1. Whited wins the faceoff. Trojans come up with it, though. They send it back up behind the net. On the wall. Bolts comes up with it. He takes it out of the zone. Gets through two guys. He's got one-on-one now. He takes a shot. Oh, comes off of the goalie. Burke comes up with it. Sends it back to Bolts. Bolts gets it along the wall. Cooper comes up with it. He sends it in front of the net to Burke. And it goes in. Goal to Thomas Burke, assist to Tyler Cooper. 11:14 to go in the second period. The Puckhogs now are up 2-1 over the Findlay Trojans. In case you couldn't hear me because the crowd was loud, it's 11:14 to go in the second period. Puckhogs now go up 2-1 with a goal by Burke, an assist by Cooper in the second period. Face off, Griffin Payne comes up with it, sends it over to Roberts. He's able to dump it down. Howard and Ryan Payne are back in. Ryan Payne's got it. He tries to take a shot, and the goalie stops it. All right, we're going to drop the puck again. We still have Howard, Roberts, and Payne up front. Back on D is Wesley Bowles and Griffin Payne. Trojans come out of there with it. They get it out of the zone. Try to get a run. They've got a two-on-two. They take a shot and a beautiful glove save by Jake Sisna in the goal. 10:54 to go in the second period. Our defense switches out. We've got Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay coming back in. Offense stays the same. Trojans try to take a shot, and Jake Sisna is able to stop with a glove save again. 10:46 to go in the second period. Puckhogs are up 2-1. Trojans take another shot, and Jake stops that one. The faceoff twice in a row went directly to a Trojan, so it was able to take a quick shot each time. Got Brown, Crabtree, and Real back in up front. Real steals the puck. Baxter's got a one on nobody, and he gets tripped on his way to take a shot, and they're going to call that one. That is going to be a penalty shot. A penalty shot on the Trojans. So with 10:35 to go in the second period, Baxter Brown's going to get to show what he is made of. Let's go, Baxter Brown! Go. Let's see what he can do. Here we go. And he shoots it good. Baxter Brown scores. It's 10:35 to go in the second period. Puckhogs go up 3-1 over the Findlay Trojans. Okay, our lineup at the moment. Up front, we've got Rio Brown and Crabtree. Back on D, we have Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay. Jake Sisna in the goal. Puckhogs are up 3-1. 10:35 to go in the second period. Faceoff comes to Jackson Lindsay. He sends it along the wall. Oh, almost to Crabtree. Got intercepted. Trojans take a shot. Goes wide right. Brown's going to try to chase it down. He comes up with it. Real comes out of there. Gets it out of the zone. Sends it over to one of the Trojans. And he gets taken away. Max Holder's there to kind of battle with him. And Jake's able to stop it. 10:13 to go in the second period. Our defense is switching out. We've got Elliot Tynes and Wesley Bowles coming back in. And up front, we have Tyler Cooper, Thomas Burke, and Eric Whitey. Wesley Bowles comes up with it along the wall. Tries to get it out to Burke. Trojans come up with it. Bowles is battling on the wall for the puck. Still battling. And still battling. Eric Whited's there. He checks the kid into the wall, but the Trojan comes out with it. Gets out in front of the net, but it's stolen by Elliott's able to stop it. And now we've got a penalty, a cross check on possibly Wesley Bowles. Yes. So with 9:51 to go in the second period, Puckhogs are going to be on a penalty kill. Jackson Lindsay, Max Holder come back in on D. And up front we have Ryan Payne and Elijah Howard. Jackson gets it, sends it out to Howard. Howard gets it out of the zone and the Trojans come up with it. Holder's got it. And he's able to ice it. Trojans are going to try to chase it down. Howard's the chase man. They send it across the ice to Max Holder. Max takes it. He goes behind the net and is able to send it out of the zone again. Trojans come up with it in the neutral zone. Brian Payne's there trying to battle, trying to steal it. And he does. Oh, yes. Good kick. Kicks it out of there. Takes a shot. It goes wide right. Howard's going to chase it down into the corner. Battling. Comes along the wall. Oh, Brian Payne falls down. Here come the Trojans again. They've got a 2-on-1. Take a shot. Lindsay's able to stop it. Holder comes up with it. And then Trojans get it back. Holder's able to send it around the back of the net. Ryan Payne's going to chase this one down behind the net. And he tries to get it out there, but gets intercepted. And then Trojans take a slap shot. It ricochets off of Max Holder. Trojan tries to take another shot. Glove saved by Jake Sisna. Got 39 seconds to go in the penalty kill. 8:30 to go in the second period. Puckhogs are up 3-1. Cameron Real and Baxter Brown come back in up front, and on D we still have Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay. Real sends it back to Lindsay. He sends it along the wall, and I almost got out of there. Didn't. Real's there battling on the wall. Holder's there. Trojan comes out with it. He sends it intercepted by Real. Real's got it. Gets it along the wall. Keeps it, and he's able to get it out of the zone. Baxter Brown tried to get a run out there, but he didn't quite get control of the puck. Trojans come up with it, get back in the zone, and set up again. Holder with a glove stop. He's able to send it back down. He gives it to Real. Real ices it. And the penalty kill is over. Crabtree comes in. We're back at full power. So we've got Trojans are able to get it out of the zone. They send it out. Gets intercepted by Real. He sends it along the wall to Baxter Brown. Baxter's got it. He goes off into the corner with it. Tries to send it in front of the net. He gets checked into the wall pretty hard. Crabtree gets back there. He steals the puck. Sends it out. Real wasn't able to get it to send it back in. And here come the Trojans. They send it along. Lindsay sends it back to Crabtree. Brown's got it. Brown takes it out of there. He gets it into the offensive zone. And the Trojans come up with it. They send it again. All right, looks like Baxter's going to the penalty box. We're going to have another penalty kill for a cross-check by Baxter Brown with 6:57 to go in the second period. The Puckhogs are still up 3-1. Our D is now Elliot Tynes and Wesley Bolds. Up front we have Ryan Payne and Elijah Howard. And in the goal we have Jake Sisna. Wesley Bolds is able to ice it. Virgin's going to try to chase it down. Howard gets there first, sends it across up to the net, gets intercepted, the Trojans come out of there with it, they get it out of the zone, they've got a 3-on-3. They try to send it in front of the net. And Ryan Payne's able to ice it. Ryan's battling. And he comes out of there with it. He tries to send a shot in. Oh, Bolds has got it. He's going to take a shot. And the goalie's able to deflect it with his shoulder. Trojans got it. They send it along the wall. Oh, Elliot Tynes wasn't able to stop it. And now we've got a 1-on-1. Was he out? Oh. Great job. Oh, wow. Jake Sisna is a god. Way to go, Jay! I have no way to describe what happened, but I wish I had Zoom so you could see. All right, our defense switched out. We got Max Holder, Jackson Lindsay back in. Up front, we have Cameron Real and Lance Crabtree. They're 59 seconds still to go in the penalty kill. 5:56 to go in the second period. Lindsay Jackson knocks someone down. Holder's got it. He's trying to challenge. Real comes up with it. And he gets it out of there and ices it. Crabtree's going to be the chase man. Trojans get it and get it out of the zone. Oh, intercepted by Real, but we're going to have an offsides. 5:27 to go in the second period. 5:23 to go in the second period. 26 seconds to go in the penalty kill. Puckhogs is still up 3-1. Max Holder, Jackson Lindsay back on D. And up front we have Lance Crabtree, Cameron Real. Real gets it to Crabtree. Crabtree sends it out and gets it into the zone. Real takes a shot and the glove saved by the goalie. 20 seconds to go in the penalty kill. 5:17 to go in the second period. Puckhogs are up 3-1. We're going to face off down on their end. Cameron Real is the center. Real wins the faceoff. He sends a shot, goes up a little bit too high over the net. Crabtree's going to try to chase it down. Real gets it in the middle, sends it back down to Crabtree in the corner. Crabtree tries to send it in front of the net, and the goalie saves it. 7 seconds to go on the penalty kill. 5:04 to go in the second period. Puckhogs are still up 3-1 over Findlay Trojans. I'm going to face off on this side this time. Real wins the faceoff. Battling aboard the boards. Trojan gets it out of there. Jackson Lindsay's got it. He takes it around, gets it back into the zone. Takes a shot, goes wide left. Real's got it. Crabtree gets it. Lindsay's going to come up with this one again. He sends it along the wall to Brown. Brown gets it out to Real a little bit too hard. Trojans come up with it. They send it back down. Max reaches and stops it. Gets it back out to Real. And we're going to have an offsides because we had a switch out. And Eric White wasn't able to cross the blue line before Real crossed the blue line. So with 4:23 to go, the penalty kill, of course, is over. 4:23 to go in the second period. 3-1, Owensboro Puckhogs over the Findlay Trojans. Switching out our lines again, we have Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay back on still in D. Burke, Whited, and Cooper up front. Whited tries to maintain control. He doesn't get it. Trojan comes out of there with it. Jackson tries to push him out, and there's a shot and a glove save by Jake Sisna. Wesley Bodes and Griffin Payne come back in on D. Offense stays the same. 4:14 to go in the second period. Cooper tries to get it out of there. It gets it knocked away. Trojans come up with it. They try to send a shot up. They get it. And they take a shot. And another glove save by Jake Sisner. 4:03 to go in the second period. Puckhogs are still up 3-1. Ryan Payne, Elijah Howard, Zach Roberts come back in on offense. Griffin Payne and Wesley Bowe still on D. Griffin Payne's got it in the corner, sends it to Howard, gets intercepted. Howard does come up with it though. He's able to get it out of there. Ryan Payne's going to chase this one down. He's going to take off running. Still got control. He gets it taken away by a Trojan. But Howard's there to pick it back up. He takes a shot, gets ricocheted. Howard goes behind the net. They're still battling. Payne's there, and they kick it out. Griffin's going to try to challenge and keep it in the zone. Bodes is going to chase it down, and he kicks it into the neutral zone. Oh, and we're going to get a penalty on Ryan Payne. We're tripping. And with 3:16 to go in the second period, the Puckhogs are going to be on another penalty kill. To go in the second period. Puckhogs are up 3-1. We're on a penalty kill. Defense is Wesley Bowles, Griffin Payne. Up front, we've got Cameron Real and Baxter Brown. Trojans come up with it. send a shot. Jake's able to deflect it. Bowles is able to send it along the wall, and he gets out of the zone. That's a bouncing puck. Trojans dump it. Griffin Payne's going to chase it down in the corner. And Wesley Bowles is able to send that one out there to ice it. Cameron Real is going to try to chase this one down. Dexter Brown gets in there and steals one. Gets it to Real. Real's going to try to take a shot. Ah, this is deflected. He's there again. He checks him into the wall. Trojans come up with it. Baxter tries to stop him, and he does. Real's got it again. He's got a one-on-two. Ah, Trojans get it out of the zone. Baxter Brown with some fancy stick work there. He steals another one. Baxter Brown's got him an open shot. Oh, he takes a shot, and the goalie deflects it. There you go, Baxter! 48 seconds to go in the penalty kill. 2:04 to go in the second period. Puckhogs are still up 3-1 over the Findlay Trojans. We got Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay back on D. Lance Crabtree and Elijah Howard up front. Trojans try to come up with it, and they do. They send one across the ice. Max Holder is able to reach and stop that one, and then they will dump it. And here we go again. 37 seconds to go in the penalty kill. Trojans try to get it out of the zone. Crabtree's over there to stop it and dump it again. Round and round we go. Trojans were able to get it out of their zone. Max Holder comes up with it. Howard kicks it back into the offensive zone. Snipe! Okay, we got a Trojans coming again. Close behind the net. The penalty kill is over. Jackson flattens somebody, comes out of there with it, gets it out of the zone. Crabtree's got a one on one. He takes a shot. Oh! Gully's able to deflect it with his pad. Holder's got it. Ryan Payne's fighting on the wall. Howard's there. Howard checks somebody. And they're going to call that one on Elijah Howard. Gosh. We're winning the point total as well as the penalty total. 50 seconds to go in the second period. Puckhogs are up 3-1. Wesley Bogues, Elliot Tynes are in now on D. Cameron Real, Baxter Brown on offense. Bogues has got it. He's able to send a high-flying icing shot. Real's there to try to chase. Baxter Brown comes up with it. Real's got it. He's going to take it. He takes a shot. Goalie's able to knock it away. He travels on the wall. Oh, gets out of the zone. Real's got it. He keeps it in the zone. Battling and sends it down behind the net. 10 seconds to go in the second period. Baxter Brown takes a shot, goes around the net, and there's going to be the buzzer. All right, at the end of two periods, the score is Owensboro Puckhogs 3, Findlay Trojans 1. There's 1:10 to go in the penalty kill for the Puckhogs as we start the third period. Thank you. Okay, starting the third period with the Puckhogs up 3-1 over the Findlay Trojans. We're on a penalty kill. Ryan Payne and Lance Crabtree are up front. Elliot Tynes and Wesley Bodes back on D. Tynes misses it. Bodes has got a one on three, but Rain comes up there with it. He's got a one on two. He's going to try to take off and run. Take a shot. It goes wide right. There was nobody there to rebound. Chases it down to the wall, to the corner. Crabtree tries to intercept it and get there. Tynes comes up with it. He's able to dump it, but the Trojans intercept. Here come the Trojans. Battling with Wesley Bodes. Wesley's able to kick it along the wall to the Trojans. He kicks it back up front. They take a shot. And we got lucky on that one. Crabtree picks it up in the corner. He sends it down in the middle to nobody. But Ryan chases it down, and the Trojans take another shot, and a glove save by Jake Sisson. 11 seconds to go in the penalty kill. 13:01 to go in the third period. Puckhogs are still up 3-1 over the Findlay Trojans. All right, we have Baxter Brown and Cameron Real come back in. Wesley Bodes and Elliot Tynes still on D. Tynes sends it along the middle to Howard just as he comes out of the box. So Howard's got a one on nobody, takes a shot, and it goes. All right, with 12:43 to go in the game, Puckhogs now go up 4-1 over the Findlay Trojans as Elijah Howard just scored a goal, and I think Elliot Tynes would get the assist for that. Tynes has got it, sends it along the wall to Howard. Howard's not able to get it, comes back to Tynes again, sends it along the wall to Howard again. Howard does get it that time, but he loses it. Real gets it. Sends it along the wall, gets it into... Real's got it again. He takes a shot, it bounces off. Howard was there for the rebound, but wasn't able to get it in. And then the Trojans ice it. So that's going to be an icing. They're going to bring that one back. The 12:09 to go in the game. Score is 4-1. Owensboro Puckhogs over the Trip Findlay Trojans. Max Holder, Jackson Lindsay come back on D. Tyler Cooper, Eric Whited, and Thomas Burke up front. Jackson takes a shot. Oh, it almost went in. So it looks like Eric's going to go to the penalty box now. Eric Whited. Okay. A 12:01 to go in the third period. Puckhogs are on another penalty kill. Lance Crabtree and Ryan Payne are up front. Max Holder, Jackson Lindsay back on D. Here come the Trojans. Jackson's able to intercept that one. He gets it, and he's able to ice it. Ryan's going to chase this one down. He actually gets there before the other kid does. Takes it around the net. He's got one on two. He's still battling. He's got it. He sends it across the net. There's nobody there to rebound, so the Trojans come up with it. Here come the Trojans again. Max Holder's got it. He's able to get it out of his own. 1:18 to go in the penalty kill. Crabtree tries to intercept one, wasn't able to. Trojans set up again. Here they come again. Take a shot. Bounces off Max Holder. Crabtree comes up with it. And he sends it straight to the Trojan in the center of the ice. He takes a shot. Crabtree gets it back in the corner. Sends it along the wall. Trojans stop it. Holder stops that one. Sends it along the wall. Back and forth we go. And Jake Sisson's able to stop it. And we're going to face off again with 49 seconds to go in the penalty kill. 10:50 to go in the game. The Puckhogs are up 4-1 over the Findlay Trojans. So we have Max Holder and Jackson Lindsay back on D. Baxter Brown and Cameron Real on up front. Jackson sends it around the wall. Trojans pick it up. He takes a shot. Lindsay intercepts it. Real steals it back. Gets it out of the zone. Gets it taken away. And we go again. Lindsay sends it out to Real. Real's got a one-on-one. Takes a shot. It goes wide right. Here come the Trojans again. Max Holder sends it along the wall. Trojans pick it up. And Max is going to chase this one down back behind the net. He's going to take it out of the zone this time. He'll try to. And he does. There he goes. He sends it across the ice to ice it. That's the end of the penalty kill. 10 minutes to go in the game. We're at full power again. Jackson's going to chase this one down. He sends it out to Crabtree. Crabtree wasn't able to stop it. And the Trojans send it down again. Holder's got it this time. He sends it along the wall to another Trojan. They send it back. Ping pong. Max takes it behind the net. Sends it over to Crabtree. Crabtree out to Howard. Howard tries to send it over to Roberts. Trojans come up with it. Howard intercepts a pass. He's got it now, 1-on-3. Or 2-on-3. Roberts has got it. He sends it over to Crabtree. Crabtree takes a shot and a glove save by their goalie. 9:10 to go in the game. Puckhogs are still up 4-1 over the Findlay Trojans. Our D switches out. We've got Wesley Bowes and Griffin Payne coming back in. And up front we have Crabtree, Roberts, and Howard. Trojans come out of there after the faceoff with it. On a mission. They send it to the middle and Jake's able to stop it. 9 minutes to go in the game. Jake Sisson is able to keep this game a win so far for the Puckhogs. Okay, up front we now have Thomas Burke, Tyler Cooper, and Eric Whited. Defense is still Wesley Bowles, Griffin Payne. Cooper comes out of there with it. Battle on the board with Whited.
Get in there!
Cooper gets in there, takes it away. He gets it, comes out of it with it. And he's battling for it. All right. Got it on our zone now. Cooper and Burke are fighting in the corner. Whited catches up. He's in there. Burke steps out, waiting for the puck. Puck never didn't come out. Burke gets it. He takes a shot. And the goalie's able to stop it. And I think, oh my gosh. Holy moly. The Trojans got called for a penalty. With 8:24 to go in the game, the Puckhogs have their first power play. Defense stays the same. We've got Wesley Bowles and Griffin Payne. Up front, we got Real, Brown, and Howard. Real's got it in the corner. Controlling the puck. Going around 1-2 Trojans. He sends it over to Griffin Payne. Griffin takes a slap shot. Goes wide left. Goes behind the net. Trojans send it along the wall to Wesley Bowles. Wesley sends it back along the wall to to Cameron Real. Oh, beautiful stop. Stick stop by Wesley Bowles. And it goes in. Nice snapshot from Wesley Bowles from the blue line. On Puckhogs' first power play of the game with 7:57 to go in the game. Puckhogs are now up 5-1.
Hey,
Baxley Bones gets it, sends it over to Baxter Brown. Baxter's going to dump it. That was an offside. All right, we have Zach Roberts, Lance Crabtree, and Ryan Payne up front now. D is still Griffin Payne and Wesley Bowes. Ah, they get around Ryan Payne, so it's Griffin Payne. They take a shot, it goes over the net. Ryan Payne's on the other side to kick it back to Wesley Bowes. Wesley takes it behind the net, kicks it along the wall to Zach Roberts. Zach's able to kick it out of the zone. And Ryan and Lance are there to try to stop it, but they weren't able to get there. It comes all the way back to Griffin Payne. He tries to send it through the middle. It gets intercepted by the Trojans again. Roberts then intercepts one. He kicks it out to Ryan Payne, and it falls down. Here come the Trojans. Wesley Bowes is able to step in and knock that one away. Oh. Ryan's got another one. Takes it into the zone. Takes a shot and a glove save by their goalie. 6:43 to go in the game. The Puckhogs are up 5-1. Jackson Lindsay and Max Holder come back in on D. Tyler Cooper, Thomas Burke, and Eric Whitehead up front. And Cooper's there. Burks tries to take a shot, and Gully stops it. 6:40 to go in the game. Puckhogs are up 5-1. Trojans come out of there after the faceoff. Burks able to knock it back towards the net. Cameron Real, Baxter Brown, and Elijah Howard come back in up front. Jackson Lindsay and Max Holder on D. 6:33 to go in the game. Puckhogs are up 5-1. And looks like there was a penalty. I missed it. Sorry. There's a penalty on the Trojans. So they have two power plays now for the Puckhogs this game. Both of them late in the third period. A little bit of a score table issue. Okay, here we go. Final 6 minutes of the game, 6.5 minutes. Cameron Real takes a shot, goes in front of the net. Howard's there trying to battle for it. Trojans come out of there with it, and they're able to ice it. Jackson Lindsay is going to chase this one down.
Have fun.
He kicks it out to Baxter Brown. Baxter's got it. He still maintains control. He's got it into the offensive zone. Cameron Real comes up with it. Oh, and he kicks it back to Howard. Howard takes a shot, but it's way high. Holder's got it. He takes a snap shot. Lindsay's there. He takes a slap shot. Deflection. Howard kicks it, and the puck is still free, but they call, and I think they called it dead. Okay, 5:57 to go in the game. Oh, Mom! Oh, well. All right, 1:12 to go in the power play. Oh, and the Puck Trojans are able to Jackson sends it out to Crabtree. He sends it out to the middle. Ryan wasn't there. Max Holder comes up with it. Max is going to take it. He sends it out to Ryan Payne. Ryan's going to take a shot, and the goalie stops it. Okay, 47 seconds to go on the power play. 5:20 to go in the game. We have Elliott Tynes and Wesley Bowles coming back in on D. Up front, we have Zach Roberts and Max Crabtree and Ryan Payne. Oh, Tynes wasn't able to stop that one. Zach's got it, sends it out to Crabtree. He sends it to the middle, wasn't anybody there. So the Trojans come up with it. Eric Whited's got it. He sends a shot, goes a little bit high right. Burke's gonna chase it down over on the wall. He sends it back behind the net. Trojans come up with it. They send it along the wall again. Bolt's there to try to stop it. He does. Keeps it in the zone. Kicks it along the wall. Trojans were able to get it out of there. Elliott Tynes chases it down. And he sends it over to Burke. To Whited. Gets taken away. And the Trojans again. 4:12 to go in the game. Both teams are at full power. The Puckhogs are up 5-1 over the Findlay Trojans. Tynes chases down behind the net. Sends it along the wall, gets intercepted by the Trojans. They take a shot, and Jake's able to stop it. 3:56 to go in the game. Puckhogs are up 5-1 over the Findlay Trojans. Trojans again. We got Tyler Cooper, Thomas Burke, and Eric Whited in up front. Back on D, we have Elliott Tynes and Wesley Bowes. Trojans take a shot, and Wesley Bowes is able to kick it out of there. Gets it out of the zone. Trojans try to come up with it. Cooper's there to try to stop it. Elliott Tynes does. He sends it across the ice. Gets intercepted by the Trojans. They come on, take a shot. It's wide and high left. Goes behind the net. Back and forth. They try to send in front of the net to take a shot. The Cooper's there to stop him. Here come the Trojans, get a shot. It's another high left. Bowles is able to get in there and take it away. He sends it all the way across the ice. Thomas Burke's going to try to chase him down. He doesn't quite get there. Here come the Trojans again. Wesley Bowles tracks this one down. And sends it back to Burke, who dumps it, so we need to switch out. We've got Cameron Real, Elijah Howard, and Tyler Cooper up front. Wesley Bowles and Elliott Tynes back on D. Howard tries to send it out to Real. Howard keeps battling. Real gets it, sends it back to Bowles. Bowles sends across the ice to Howard. Howard's got it. He's going to take it. He tries to send it up, but there's no way there. Real's there to intercept. Gets checked into the wall. Brown's back in. Tynes chases down behind the net. Sends it along the wall. There's nobody there. Trojans come up with it. They send it back in front of the net. Wesley's able to knock it away. Real comes up with it. Sends it around the back corner. Howard tries to get there. Couldn't get there. Goes back behind the net again. And we're getting a little physical now, and it looks like we're going to have a penalty on Cameron Real. So with 1:55 to go in the game, Cameron Real decides he needs a break, so he's going to the penalty box. So we're going to be on a penalty kill for the last 1:55 of the game. Puckhogs are up 5-1. Jackson Lindsay and Max Holder come back on D. Lance Crabtree, Ryan Payne up front. Jackson's battling on the walls. They would kick it out to Crabtree. Crabtree sends it. It goes out. Ryan Payne tries to chase it down, take it, couldn't get it. Here come the Trojans again. Jackson's got it now. And Jackson takes a shot. Dice it. 1:26 to go in the penalty. 1:18 to go in the game, though. So Max takes a shot. Ryan Payne's there. He's going to take it behind their net. Loses his stick. Trojans come up with it. Here we go again. Crabtree's going to chase along the wall, and he's able to ice it. 53 seconds to go in the game. Looks like the Puckhogs are going to get the first win of the game day. If we win the second game against the Trojans, we are automatically Buckeye League Division Champions for 2016-17. Well, let's just hold our horses until that game. 33 seconds to go. Max Holder chases along back behind the wall. Maintain control. He's able to try to get it out of there, and he does not. So Trojans dump it. Jackson Lindsay comes up with it. They were able to stop another one. Max Holder's there. Howard gets it, and he's able to get it out of the zone. As the clock runs down for the Puckhogs, as they win game one over the Findlay Trojans by a score of 5-1. And that would be the game. What's up? You say hi to your fans.